Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Why was minimum wage created? The concept of minimum wage emerged to address economic disparities. It aimed to ensure workers received fair compensation for their labor. Initially, the idea was to protect vulnerable workers. These workers often included women and children. In the early 20th century, labor exploitation was rampant. Many workers faced extremely low pay and harsh conditions. The first minimum wage laws appeared in New Zealand and Australia. These laws set a precedent for other nations. The United States followed suit with the Fair Labor Standards Act, FLSA, of 1938. The FLSA established a federal minimum wage. This law also addressed overtime pay and child labor. President Franklin D. Roosevelt championed the FLSA. He believed fair wages were essential for economic recovery. The minimum wage aimed to reduce poverty. It sought to provide a basic standard of living. This wage floor was crucial during the Great Depression. It helped stabilize the economy and boost consumer spending. Over time, the minimum wage has been adjusted. These adjustments account for inflation and living costs. Today, the minimum wage remains a topic of debate. Advocates argue it is essential for economic justice. Critics claim it can lead to job losses. Despite differing opinions, the minimum wage's primary goal is clear. It aims to ensure fair pay for all workers.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.